You, having been a first lady, what qualities does your husband have that would be good for that job? Like, what? Knowing what you brought to it, like being the first spouse.
Okay, all right. Well, I really haven't given this a lot of thought, but maybe I should.
Yeah.
He's a great host.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. So, any event, you know, I could really count on him to make people feel comfortable, welcome
right.
in the White House. He loves giving tours, so.
Uh-huh. That's good.
He'll probably want to do a lot of that, go uh-huh. down public tours. Hey, let me show you what I think is neat about the White House. So, there's no doubt that role, he'll have it down. Picking out flower arrangements.
Maybe not his strength.
No,
yeah.
Maybe not. Maybe, you know, he is kind of vegan-ish.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, he is vegan to the point that he doesn't eat any meat.
Okay.
He doesn't eat any dairy, but he does have fish.
Okay.
So I'm sure there's a name for that I don't know.
Gotcha.
And he might have some, you know, useful information about menus.
Like if a vegan comes to the White House.
What do you feed a vegan?
Gotcha.
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
good. Exactly. That's very good.
So I think, you know, he will be great in you know, just being a good advisor.
Right.
That's a very important
of
job.
Course.
I'll ask him about the economy and ask him about what we should do in dealing with a lot of the difficult people in the world, like your favorite potential guest, Vladimir
right.
Putin.
So basically, like what a regular married couples do about like their own personal finances and their lousy friends. What are we gonna do about Barbara?
Yeah, I have no idea.
I don't want Barbara to come over again.
Oh, but there's so many rooms, 132 rooms. We can put her somewhere.
Yeah, there you go.